I had no clue what the firehouse looked like. I got some impression online that it was Ryan's house, and it is.
Hey.
But I imagined a basement, which we played many a basement in Grand Rapids before, and so my mind started to think about what Grand Rapids shows and basements look like, and they would look like you guys being a little bit closer to me.
Hey! 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 I don't think anyone moved.
In Detroit, we play a lot of shows, and we get, what do they call it, the magic horseshoe or something, because one person starts moshing, and everyone's like, oh, God. But in Grand Rapids, everyone comes close, and they pump their fists, and they bang their heads.
Sheesh.
That's what we want.
You're building up right now, I don't know.
Let's go. Oh, that's gonna
happen.
those three songs were on a ULP we recorded and are working on getting out. It's called Mere Mortals. It should be out in the spring. We've been kicking around since 2009. Grand Rapids was one of the first places we played outside of Detroit, and it's always felt like home for us. So thank you for being here. Thanks for Ryan and his friends for putting this on.
This is an old one. It's on a 10-inch that we have. My oldest son is deaf and autistic and has some severe cognitive impairments. And so this record, the 10-inch record that I just referenced, is all about that. And this is the first one I've ever heard. It's the older ones. It's the old one.
And so it's been said that John Hill's we
Just give me your last song. Thank you for watching us. I know it's a strange thing sometimes, standing there and watching five grown men bang their heads and run around. Anyways, this song goes out to any parent in the room. I have a four-year-old daughter. My wife and I love the heck out of her every day. But also, often when my wife goes to work and takes photographs of the babies that are born at her hospital, she has to also photograph babies who died at birth or who died in womb prior to coming out. And her job is to go in there and give those parents a beautiful experience, a beautiful capture of what could have been. This song is about looking in the distance and trying to leave behind what could have been. Thanks everyone for great rehearsals.